BruxZir Full Strength is roughened by blasting microns of aluminum oxide for 15 seconds. At the end of the day, it's not only about making it easier on us, it's also about making it easier on our patients and giving them a same-day, beautiful zirconia restoration that makes them smile with confidence. Air abrasion is done to the inside intaglio to enhance micromechanical retention of surface area with a cement. Glidewell Laboratory always air abrades or sandblasts. Glidewell Laboratories always does it, but for in-office BruxZir Esthetic zirconia crowns, it's done chairside. BruxZir Full Strength is roughened by blasting 50 microns of aluminum oxide for 15 seconds. For BruxZir Esthetic, 30 microns of 3M CoJet at 30 PSI is done for 15 seconds. Crowns are tried in to check for the fit to the margin and adjust those contacts. Ivoclean is used to clean the inside of the restoration to decontaminate. I use a clean microbrush and scrub the intaglio for about 20 seconds and then rinse and dry. You can even use 1-5% sodium hypochlorite as a cleaning agent. Make sure not to use phosphoric acid, which will interfere with proper cementation. Cementing zirconia can be simplified using BruxZir Dual Cure Resin Cement. It's a self-adhesive resin cement that is versatile, color stable, and efficient. It eliminates several steps in the bonding protocol, and that saves money and excessive chair time. Tack cure for 1 to 2 seconds to initiate the gel-like state for easy, gross cement removal. As the cement continues to set on its own, fine cement is carefully removed while still providing incisal or occlusal pressure. Without light curing, it sets within 90 seconds. I do recommend doing a final light cure for 20 seconds on each surface at the end. After rechecking the occlusal contacts, any further adjustments are made using BruxZir Finishing and Polishing Kit. It has everything I need to regain a smooth, shiny surface that's going to be kind to the opposing dentition. The red striped diamond burrs help with the gross adjustments. Then the finishing cups using green, brown to white are used to create smoother quality and ends with the wheels to create that ultimate polish. Use light touch with water if possible at a maximum of 20,000 RPM. With a simplified protocol and a more universal cement like BruxZir Dual Cure Resin Cement, zirconia cementation has never been easier. At the end of the day, it's not only about making it easier on us, it's also about making it easier on our patients and giving them a same-day, beautiful zirconia restoration that makes them smile with confidence. Same-day crowns with Glidewell's in-office solution. You too can provide high-quality, strong, and beautiful BruxZir Aesthetic Now crowns that are easy to cement using BruxZir cement. This is tooth number 14 with a large silver filling, or what we call in dentistry an amalgam restoration.